duel while you're here. Ravenclaw's junior champion against Harry Potter. Thanks for that, Harry. As a special member's privilege, you can use that portrait shortcut over there. The password is light against darkness. Why don't you try our dueling challenge? Just go to the notice board when you're ready to give it a go.
I believe you're due at a Quidditch training session. I am rather hoping Gryffindor will win the Quidditch Cup this year. Get yourself along there, Potter. Great Quidditch teams are not built on tardiness.
Are you ready for another challenge? And now, to take on the Ravenclaw senior champion, Harry Potter.
Thank you.
take on Ravenclaw's house champion, Harry Potter.
I know the order to protect us. Have you ever actually seen
Hi, Harry.
Have you tried out the Jeweler Club yet? My parents are muggles. They don't understand what's going on.
Incendio!
And now, dueling against for Hufflepuff Junior Champion, Harry Potter! Welcome, Harry. Are you ready to duel? Take on the Hufflepuff Senior Champion, Harry Potter! On Hufflepuff's house champion, Harry Potter!
Oof.
Just get lost, Potter.
The Paro!
I told you, this is my skiving snack box.
Do I look like I care? Just give it to me, or I'll jinx you a face full of warts.
Why don't you get your daddy to buy you out of your lessons instead?
Hey, why don't you leave him alone? Expelliarmus! Stupid!
Ha! You're the loser. See you, Harry.
Locked. I'll have to find another way.
Nick?
Miss Ginny Weasley is waiting with the rest of your team down at the Quidditch pitch. I would hurry along and join them if I were you.
Incendio!
Hello, Harry.
Where is everyone?
They're already out practicing.
Great. Can you help me with some seeker practice?
Well done, everyone.
Personally, I think we need a better defense. The other teams have got really good keepers. We haven't that luxury.
Ron's doing better than you could, McLagan.
Just offering some friendly advice. One keeper to another.
Well, take your advice out of our training room. You're not on the team, McLagan.
Hello, Harry. Are you ready for potions? I've looked, but I can't find anything on Horcruxes in the library. I've been thinking. Maybe, if you make a really good potion in today's lesson, it will put Professor Slughorn in a good mood. Then he might tell you what he's hiding from Dumbledore.
Yeah. Yeah, that's not a bad idea.
Oh no, McLagan! He makes Grawp look like a gentleman. I'll see you in potions.
Hey, Granger! Granger!
So, is she seeing McLagan?
Well, they went to Slughorn's Christmas party together, but it didn't go well.
Yeah? Come on, let's go after Hermione. Let's go to potions.
Ron and I need to get to potions.
I've heard you're doing really well at that this year. Keep up the good work.
Hi, Nick. Ron and I are off to potions.
And you fancy some conversation on your way to the potions classroom?
Hi, Nick. Ron and I are off to potions.
I've heard you're doing really well at that this year. Keep up the good work.
Where are you going? Potions is this way. Come on. You have to get to potions. You need to impress Slughorn, don't you? I'll wait here then.
Hello, Potter. I'm a member of the finest dueling club in Hogwarts, Slytherin. We've noticed that you're quite the duelist. I therefore permit you to challenge me to a duel.
No thanks. We're on our way to potions.
I'm not asking you, Potty. I'm telling you. Stupefy!
Stupefy!
I didn't really try anyway. Come along to our dueling club in the paved courtyard for a real challenge.
Why is Slytherin such bad losers? Come on, let's go to potions.
Thank you. Hi, Nick. Ron and I are off to potions.
I've heard you're doing really well at that this year. Keep up the good work.
Down here.
Harry, you've got to get rid of her, Harry.
I thought you were going out with her.
Yeah, I am, but please, just tell her I flew into a wall in Quidditch or something.
What's the matter?
Someone's done something to my books. And the stupid things won't stop flying around. Come down!
Right. Have you tried anything other than shouting at them? Like Wingardium Leviosa?
No. I wish Wonwon was here. He'd do something. Have you seen him?
No. Here, if I cast Wingardium Leviosa on your bag, I can try and catch the books in it.
You've got one! Get in the bag, you books! Thank you! Wonwon used that book to do his own. Thank you. Are you sure you've not seen Ron?
Yeah, I have. He was in the divination tower.
Why would he go there? He doesn't do divination anymore.
He said he wanted to ask something important about his future.
It must be about us. That's why I like my Wonwon so much. He's always thinking about us.
Thanks.
Are you ready for potions, Wonwon?
Pack it in. Ooh!
Now, quickly, we have lots of work to get through, starting with antidotes. Now, what about this poison here? Any suggestions? Miss Granger, of course.
It requires a very complex antidote, but I think you should start with a drop of castor oil.
Good, good. Harry, my boy, any suggestions?
Yeah, you could do that. Or you could just shove a bazaar down the victim's throat.
Yes, yes. A bazaar would certainly do the trick. Excellent, my boy, excellent. A good potion maker always knows how to counteract the potions they are making. Which brings us to the task at hand. Brewing an elixir to induce euphoria.
Can induce excessive singing and nose tweaking if you don't put enough peppermint in. Mint spritz.
Whoa! Isn't that quite enough smoke?
Shrivel thing.
Wonderful. Wonderful.
porcupine feet.
Almost there! Keep up the good work!
Sir, you knew Tom Riddle, didn't you?
Mr. Riddle had many teachers whilst here at Hogwarts.
I know, sir. You must get fed up of questions about Voldemort and Horcruxes.
I'd ask you not to talk about this subject.
But, sir...
Dumbledore put you up to this, didn't he? Didn't he?
I just want to know about Tom Riddle.
You're giving me a bazaar. I need a good mark in potions.
I had to soften Slughorn up so I could ask about Voldemort.
Yeah, well, I'm gonna get something to eat.
McGonagall wants to see you in the astronomy tower.
So why would she send someone from Slytherin?
I'm not your personal messenger. Go and ask her yourself.
But the Aurors shut the astronomy tower.
Then they've obviously reopened it, haven't they?
I solemnly swear that I am up to no good. Mischief managed.
I'm afraid I haven't been over that way today. Have a good evening.
Thank you.
We've beaten our junior champion, but I bet there's one spell you can't do very well. Petrificus Totalus.
I can do that. You use it to paralyze your opponent.
You can't do that, Potty. You're lying.
No, I'm not. I'll show you.
So you can cast it. Well done. Not as stylishly as a Slytherin can cast it, though.